So now this is our lab 1. Now in this lab you can see it presented for student purpose and the system is present for the faculty members. Now in this lab there is UPS present. You can see this UPS for power backup, and there is a laboratory rules that are visible to everyone. As a student should maintain this laboratory rules before entering the lab. The mission, vision and the program educational objective is also presented here. And you can see here in each and every lab the fire extinguisher is present. And in this lab the courses, that laboratory courses that are conducted for the all semester, computer programming lab, numerical analysis and computer programming, and computer network lab. And for even semester, computer programming lab and system administration lab are conducted. Now, these are the laboratory rules, and every student should follow these laboratory rules before entering into the lab. Now, these are the vision mission of the department. You can see the vision mission of the department is present, and the program educational objective, it is also displayed here. Now, these are the labs. You can see these are the laboratory courses that are conducted in this lab. For all semester, computer organization lab, operating system lab and object-oriented programming lab are conducted here. And for even semester, data structure lab and system software lab are conducted. Now, these are the some labs experiment you can see. These are the experiments that are done for the operating system lab. And for system software lab, these are the experiments done here. Now, in this system, you can see in this lab, all the systems are dual booted with Windows 10 operating system and Ubuntu. Now, we can move here, that you can see here the laboratory files that every student should contact.
So now, we are entering into our laboratory 3.
In this laboratory 3, in previous also, we have seen that the laboratory rooms are present. Here also in this lab, the laboratory rooms are also displayed here. And in this laboratory, also the vision is present here, and the program education and objective that is also present here. In this laboratory, the experiments that are conducted in this lab are for all semester, relational database system lab, software engineering lab, database application lab, and the project is also done here. And for even semester purpose, the internet lab, computer graphics lab, language processor lab, and projects for the final year project is also done here. Now, in this laboratory, you can see the students perform the hardware functions. For hardware, you can see these are the CPUs present here. For that, the student perform their hardware experiment here. And here also, the logbooks are present for system purpose, for system numbering, that what are the students sit in the lab, they write the system number here in the logbook. Now in this lab also our labs are dual booted, and here the Windows 10 operating system present and Ubuntu are dual booted. So this is our another lab. Now in this lab, the basic computer programming lab, these are conducted. All the non-departmental students, they run their classes here, because C programming is for all the for first year and second year students. For second year students, it is all for the all departments. So all non-departmental students perform this lab. This is also one of our lab, and in this lab also, in each and every lab, there is also mentioned that the program educational objective and the laboratory rules all are present here. So now we are entering into our smart classroom. In this classroom, the students, the teachers perform their classes digitally. And in the smart classroom, the podium is also present here. And through this podium, the classes are digitally conducted. And this is our projector here. And here in this CB Seminar Hall, the international conference is held in ICAIC 202 for International Conference on Research Trends in Artificial Intelligence, IoT Smart Cities and Application. The students in this